I'm here with Jesse and Lorenzo. Now, Lorenzo has been Franklin's conditioner. It's a mad weight cut because you don't like the same guy. I don't recognize this guy. What's been going on, man?
Man, he locked in, focused. And we took the training camp down to Florida. Got some amazing training in. Put a dietitian plan together for him, and he just stuck to it. And he's excited. We're excited to see him perform at this weight. Some of the greater success we had, he's been in the 230s. And so he's there now. Like I say, he's focused. He's locked in. During the last fight, we seen a massive heart that he displayed. But he got a little winded the last few rounds, so we went back and we corrected that.
Okay. And now, Jesse, you're kind of being quiet out there. You're a very acclaimed trainer. You've been around the block. I was very, very impressed with the instructions that you were giving to Franklin in the Dillon White fight. Many could argue and say, like, if that fight had been anywhere else, you'd have got that decision.
Absolutely. I think so. You know, Jermaine, he answers to the calls that we give him. I thought that fight was Jermaine fight all day. I had it 8-4. I had Jermaine winning the fight 8-4. But, you know, the judges came with something different. And so what that does with us, we just had to go back to the drawing board and come back with even a bigger plan. We had a good plan then. We didn't have the time to get ready for that fight. We only have 4 weeks, which is not a lot of time. But, you know, we felt confident enough to come in here and win it, and we've done that. But, hey, we got robbed.
Right. Well, this is the thing that I want to ask you, sir. You didn't get a win, but know that you thought, well, if we win this fight against Dillon White, we're going to get the Joshua fight. Unfortunately, you came second best, but you got this fight here,
yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
So it's a kind of very, very good sweetener for, you know what I mean, for on the judges coming second best, right? What are you bringing to the table that's going to secure victory on Saturday night? I'm not asking for your game plan, but what are you actually bringing, sir?
We bring in hard work. We went down to Florida. We had a real nice long training camp. We got a chance to introduce Jermaine with new assignments that he was new with. And he passed assignments. We grind really, really hard for this fight right here. He's in tip-top shape. So I think we bring conditioning to this fight.
Okay.
And talent.
Okay. And I'm looking forward to it, man. I'm looking forward to it. Because it's a pleasure. I saw you last time out when you was in London. So it's a pleasure to see you out in London here. You're on The Fight Is Right. Myself and Baba Tunde Ajayi, we run the show, we run the channel. And it's a pleasure to speak to you guys, man. I wish you all the best of luck come Saturday night. Salute.
Thank you,
appreciate you, brother.